Good evening, everybody. Namaste. Welcome to the gong meditation. The gong is joining in with me. There's a bit of a resonance going on there with my voice and the gong. Just to say a bit of guidance, which is you can either sit with your back straight, eyes closed, hands in the lap, or you can lay down and again close your eyes and have the attitude that you're not going to intervene, but the sound is going to wash over you, wash through you, and work its magic. We're about 80% liquid, the human body. And the sound frequencies set up the vibration and harmonize your chakras, your energy centers. But everybody's unique, so just let it be the experience that it's going to be. The gong meditation is a bit different to the gong sound bath, that's a more continuous sound. And this is really intervals of silence between the sound of the gong. So it'll last about 25 minutes, something like that. And you're very, very welcome. So just make yourself comfortable. This is the Venus gong. And a man called Hans Cousteau worked out a mathematical formula so that we could have the frequencies that are given off by different planets actually discernible to the human body, the human heart, ears, brain, mind, cells. Because this is at a cellular level. So I will just get on with it and do enjoy it. Take a deep breath in through the nose and then out through the mouth with me. So breathe in and out. And another one. Take a deep breath in and out. Thank you. I send my heart along with the sound of the gong. May the hearers awaken and transcend all hardship.
Thank you.
So we just sit together in silence and sense the effect. Come home to yourself. Get in touch with your joy, compassion, kindness. And relax the body. Let all tension dissolve. Just as the gong sound fades, so let the tension fade from your body. And we prepare to come out of this meditation now. And if you haven't yet done so, when you're ready, open your eyes with a gentle downward gaze. And just take a deep breath in through your nose and out through your mouth. Let your shoulders go down a few notches. And let all tension run out of your body. Meditating like this, it's not about becoming completely passive. It's really about coming home to yourself, who you truly are. And it's really a light that shines inside you. So bright, still there, whatever's happening. Know that your light is shining. And meditation can help it to shine more brightly. So have a good rest, take it easy, and be kind to yourself. Om Shanti Om Shanti beings live in peace. May all beings live in harmony. May all beings live in peace and harmony. So our next meditation together is every Tuesday at 9 o'clock in the morning UK time and every Thursday 9 p.m. in the evening. So this is to support us all going through lockdown and other things. There are many other things going on, but we can always come back to the meditation seat. Get in touch with our compassion, our kindness, and our joy. Namaste, friends. See you Tuesday, 9 o'clock in the morning, UK time. Bless you.